Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled your protection, implored your help, or sought your intercession was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto thee, a virgin of virgins, O Mother. Despise not my petition, but in your grace and mercy, please hear and answer me.